You're looking at the back of the Seth Thomas 89C movement, showing the bell that goes off on the half hour. And this is what it sounds like. And then showing the movement actually working. And there's some of the work we did by putting in some new bushing so it runs reliably. And it has a very good pendulum swing, which is always a good sign.